at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Yeah, just clip right through me, it's okay.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark One, and don't forget to finish it with a headshot. We now suspect Lesnitsky was a sleeper agent.
Ooh,
we
haven't
verified who's running. Your job is
you're short.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the Metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them, so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation.
Sure.
You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Train coming in.
Ooh, look at that nose. Well, we're gonna see how this game actually runs. I can't run yet.
Well, we've worn this place out. Let's move.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
Okay, okay. Apparently I nuked everybody. Ooh, gun.
In the past, trains were ordinary things, but now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things, and their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower, so don't wander off.
And open my menus. What are you looking at? What's out there?
I'm trying to put some juice in the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime.
Right. You ready? Let's move.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Dark One's nest. That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage.
You got it.
Great. You did fine after all.
Yeah, I'm getting golden star for pulling a lever. There.
All clear. Move out.
I don't want this. I want this one.
All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead.
You ready?
Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarming.
Yeah, but is there anything over here? Oh, wait. Here's my light bulb. Nope. No. There we go. Now, there's something over here. Oh, I can jump now. Good. Ah, get out of the guck. Get out of the guck. Let's go Oh.
Oh. Shit, that thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here.
No.
Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or not.
But I want to see what's over here. Like this. Ooh, what do I get? Bullets. Come on.
Surface, put your mask on.
I'm gonna charge my light bulb. Oh.
Good looking at my ass. Way out of your reach, rabbit.
Can you climb any quicker, buddy?
Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. You're supposed to be immune to their... what? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So head along, rabbit.
Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Ooh, radioactivity.
I'm in position. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here.
Thanks.
I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right.
Oh.
I'm working on them. Those aren't your ones. They're watching.
No. Oh. Get the fuck out of there.
That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it.
There. Oh shit. Yeah, this controller's not doing very good.
Looks like we pretty much cleaned the place.
Oh, that
How
box is fucking annoying.
Hey, you alright? Artyom, shit, you look hurt. Check your vest, there's some med kits. Come on, I still need you alive.
That's very annoying. I don't
there's
like that.
At the edge of the crater. A tree is blocking my view. Okay, go left. There's a way around.
Oh well, I'll have to deal with it. What? Thank you.
I think I see it. About 30 meters from your position. Look, look. There it is. Looks small, but it's definitely a dark one. What's keeping you? Come on! Damn, fast. How did you do that? Circle it from the left. It's still there. Targeting.
I'm sure I have to swap my filter, lady. Where'd he go? The fuck?
Looks like we pretty much cleaned the place. How are you? Hey, you alright? Artyom, shit, you look hurt. Check your vest, there's some med kits.
Yeah, I already used one.
There's something at the edge of the crater. A tree blocks my view. Okay, go left. There's a way around.
Where is that guy?
I think I see it. About 30 meters from your position. 2 o'clock. There it is. Looks small, but it's definitely a dark one. What's keeping you? Come on! Damn, fast. How did you do that? Circle it from the left. It's still there.
Wow. My aiming sucks.
Wait. Here. Watching you. See it. You're going down, you little fucker. Leap after it, Artyom. There's no way around.
Hey, where's my shotgun?
Left!
I mean left. No shooty shoot. Yeah. That kinda sucks. Having that fucking square on the screen. Oh well, it's nothing I can do. I'm gonna get sick anyway, otherwise. So. Like, yeah, that's not good.
The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby. And I am sure that it recognized me. And got scared. It also lay out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
That little shit. We gotta travel all the way up there, just come all the way
back. These prisoners were captured at the botanical gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, I'm normal! See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers! Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen!
Shut up!
You're not a Hansa! Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No.
Do the garbage shoot. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens? Go to hell yourself!